We will demonstrate how 3M Petrifilm coliform count plates can be used to quantify coliform contamination. Preliminary steps. Sterilize the bench once with a 10% Milton solution and twice with 70% ethanol. Make sure to label the covers of the petrofilms prior to inoculation. Light a Bunsen burner to establish a cone of sterility. Microbial load estimation in liquid samples. The 3M Petrifilm plate system is used in many microbiology-related industries and fields to culture various microorganisms. They are designed to be a faster, more efficient method for detection and enumeration compared to conventional plating techniques. For liquid inoculum, lift the cover and pipe it 1 milliliter directly on the surface of the Petrifilm. Place the cover back on. And use the spreader to distribute the inoculum load evenly. Microbial load estimation on solid surfaces. For surface sampling, the petrofilm must first be gelified by adding 1 milliliter of an 8.5 gram per liter sodium chloride solution that has previously been sterilized by autoclaving. The petrofilm is left to gelify for 1 hour at room temperature. Sampling is done by peeling and stamping gently the cover sheet of the petrofilm on the surface to be tested for a specific duration. The cover is then gently peeled off the test surface and closed upon the back cover. Incubation. Petrifilms for coliform counts are incubated at 37 degrees for 24 hours, front cover facing upwards. Coliforms will appear as red colonies, with or without gas production, and can be estimated either per square centimeters using the yellow grid as reference or relative to the initial volume of inoculum. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more IB Science videos.